This is the AutoDrill 5000 drilling a large hole through maybe 5/8 inch, a little thicker maybe steel. And here's our first drilling procedure. Just popped the plug out. Now going to reverse automatically. And you can see the plugs from all of our test drillings here cleanly popped out below the drill. This drill now, if it was set up to run automatically with a chip breaker, could easily continue on to drill another hole on the second part that would be automatically fed, etc.